If you are in the market for a motherboard to pair with AMD Ryzen 5000 series CPU, the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus is definitely worth considering. This motherboard boasts the AMD X570 chipset, which means that it's not only compatible with the latest Ryzen 5000 series CPUs, but it also supports Ryzen 4000 G series as well as the Ryzen 3000 and 2000 series desktop CPUs. At the time of making this video, this motherboard was selling for around $210. So whether you are planning to upgrade your existing setup or planning to build a brand new PC from scratch, the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus motherboard should have you covered. One of the standout features of the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus motherboard is its exceptional thermal management. ASUS has gone the extra mile to ensure that your system stays cool even during intense gaming sessions. This motherboard includes dedicated heat sinks for your chipsets, VRM and M.2 SSDs, and they work together to maintain optimal temperatures. Additionally, the chipset heatsink comes with its own dedicated fan, ensuring maximum cooling efficiency. The M.2 heatsink includes thermal pads, which help keep your M.2 SSDs running cool for consistent performance and reliability. Now, when it comes to fan controls, the ASUS Fan Expert 4 software provides you with plenty of customizable options. With each header being able to monitor and react to three user configurable thermal sensors, you can easily set up workload-based cooling that's tailored to your specific needs. This motherboard also offers full support for the AIO water cooling, and that includes both the PWM as well as DC water pumps. Every onboard header on this motherboard supports auto detection of PWM and DC fans. Finally, a dedicated integrated circuit protects each fan header from over temperature and over current, giving you peace of mind and ensuring the longevity of your components. Now, the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus motherboard offers plenty of room for expansions with 4 DIMM slots that can support a maximum of 128GB of DDR5 RAM with speeds up to 5100MHz. So this means that you can enjoy lightning fast performance whether you are gaming or whether you are running demanding applications. When it comes to storage, you won't have any issues with this motherboard. This is because this motherboard provides you 2 M.2 PCIe Gen 4 SSD as well as support for up to 8 SATA 3 drives, and this will give you plenty of space to store all your games, files and media. This motherboard also supports PCIe 4.0 x16 slot to accommodate the fastest GPUs that are available in the market today. So this means you can take full advantage of the power of your graphics card without any bottlenecks. As far as connectivity, the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus motherboard comes with lots of connectivity options. So you get gigabit Ethernet connection, you get 802.11 AC Wi-Fi support along with Bluetooth 5.0 protocol support. Okay, now let's talk about the USB ports. So at the back panel, you will find 2 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A ports, you will find 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A ports, and 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port. There are also 4 USB 2.0 ports and 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports located on the front of the motherboard, giving you very easy access to connecting all your peripheral devices. Overall, I think the ASUS TUF Gaming X570 Plus motherboard is a solid choice for gamers and power users alike. It offers excellent thermal management, plenty of room for expansion, and a very good range of connectivity options. While it may not be the most feature-packed motherboard in the market, I think it strikes a very good balance between price and performance, making it a great option for anyone who is planning to build a PC from scratch or somebody who is planning to upgrade his PC.